Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to turn on the personal hotspot in my iPhone SE, and it shows to enable personal hotspot on this account contact Airtel, and this Airtel is my service provider network, and also this hotspot icon is grayed out in my notification banner. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the tutorial, first of all disable airplane mode and make sure if your area have a proper network signal or not. So once you check it, and then open your settings menu. So here I try to access mobile data and it shows some settings, but I try to access network selection, but always enable this automatic mode. So once you enable it, and then go back to the one step. So next you can click to access mobile data options and then select 4G network, but if your area don't have a 4G signal, always use 3G network. At same time, if you use 4G network, always enable this old option and go back to the one stop, and also disable this low data mode, because sometime this option will prevent to turn on this personal hotspot. So anyway, once you follow these I mentioned steps, finally turn on your mobile data. So once I enable my mobile data network, and also I try to turn on the personal hotspot. But friends, now this time you can see my personal hotspot is turned on very smoothly. At same time, remind one thing, this hotspot only works on mobile data network, and if you use Wi-Fi network, this feature not works for you. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.